All right, here we go.
No more distractions. Let's make this quick.
Yes, ma'am. Oh. Oh, I like this card. I might build a dragon deck later. And a kitty cat. I like cats. Oh, more? There's more? Okay. I like that card. Silver Scrutiny. Oh, interesting. Okay. Urza assembles the Titans. Oh, that's cool. Packs. Just go ahead and open all of these. Oh, hey, I got a Johnny Complete or a Johnny Sleeper Agent. Nice. Joda, were you the one that gives? You're the anthem for, or you're the coat of arms for legendaries, aren't you? Yes. Ooh, and I got the Sphinx that I wanted. I like the Sphinx. It looks pretty. Whenever it deals combat damage, over the top X, where X is the number of basic land type. Oh, okay, cool. And then another Soul of Windgrace. Nice. All right. Ooh, I got Karn Living Legacy. I like this card. For some reason, a lot of people are saying it's bad, but I don't know. We'll see. Silix, 3 mana, enters the battlefield tap. Players can't pay life to cast spells or activate abilities that aren't mana. Pay X, tap, exile this, destroy each non-land permanent with mana value X or less. Interesting. Leyline Binding? This spell costs one less to cast for each basic land type. When it enters the battlefield, exile target non-land permanent and opponent controls. Oh, interesting. Okay. Ooh, I got the new Squee. Yay. And I got another Liliana. That makes me super happy. I like her. I like her. Let's see. Enters the battlefield. Mill 3 cards for each time it was kicked. Power and toughness equal to the number of creature cards in your graveyard, and its toughness is that number plus one. Interesting. Tap and untap non-token artifact you control. Add a green. Okay. Tap two, untap non-token artifacts you control. Exile the top card of your library you may play it this turn. That's kind of cool. I got two of them. Nice. Ooh, Shivan Devastator, nice. I like Shivan Devastator. Oh, wait, these are the Defilers. I got two of them already? Nice. There's the Defiler of Dreams. This art is pretty. Ivy Gleeful Spell Thief. Player casts a spell that targets only a single creature other than herself. You may copy that spell. The copy targets her. Okay, interesting. Sarah Paragon. Ooh, that art is pretty too. I'd like to get that in foil. Once during each of your turns, you may play a land from your graveyard or cast a permanent spell with a mana value of 3 or less from your graveyard. If you do, it gains when this permanent is put into the graveyard. Exile it and gain 2 life. Interesting. So if I blink it, it'd lose that text. That's kind of neat. Ooh, I got Aster, Bearer of Blades. I could do an equipment or mech deck. That'll be interesting. I got Timeless Lotus. Timeless Lotus is nice. Another Karn, also nice. Defiler of Instinct. And another Defiler of Dreams. Okay. Neat. All right, well, I guess we'll just go ahead and play it. Playing my shrine deck. Oh, is that the new completed one or something? Or is that just a Johnny? Ugh, this is terrible. Mulligan this. Haven't had very much luck this morning with games. Come on, buddy. There you go. Yeah, I'll keep that. We will bottom Sanctum of All. I don't want to, but it's more realistic to keep the one that I can drop defenders on. Sure. Don't mind if I do. Gonna kill it. Oh, okay. Sure, I'll block. This and this. Oh, I should have played the mountain. Oh well. No, no attacks. Hey, how you doing, Diggs BTW7? We will choose white. Only a land for the turn. We'll do this. I could play her next. No attacks. End turn. Sure. Kitty. Yep. Okay. That's gonna be a lot of damage. Let's see, that's 9, 12. Now I'll take it. We'll say white again. Land for the turn. Sethys. Goshintai. Gain a life draw card. There we go. Next, no attacks. In turn, I will pay for that one, and no, I won't pay that one. Sure. Yep. You got it. Is that the only one you're throwing? Okay. Sure, I'll just throw all of those in the way, because why not? We'll say green, because why not? That and that. Then next, no attacks, end turn. I will definitely auto-pay that, and I'll auto-pay that. Hit you in the face. Boom. Okay, that's fine. Tap down the flyer. Sure. Sure. You got it. Yep. Absolutely. That one. And game. Actually, now that I think about it, collection. Let's see. Shrine? Now, the question is, I did have one. I'll go ahead and craft another one. Nice. We'll do not collected. Because I'm pretty sure there's a couple of them. Yeah, like this one. I'll craft that. There we go. And then we'll go to Dex. Where's my shrines? Ugh. Shrines. Okay. So I think what I'm gonna do. I'll go down One Life's Web. And then we'll add in. Oh, there you are. I think I'll go down one. What else do I want to go down? Honden for one of you. I think I could cut one Sanctum Weaver. That should be fine. Cut you for another one of you and done. All right, let's rock it this way. Play and go. Let's see how it goes. Remy, okay. Yeah, I'll keep. They're playing blue, huh? Okay. Oh, I got Goshentai of Life's Origin. Blue-black, huh? Okay. Well, if that's the case, I think I'll start with the Sanctum of Stonefang, since you can't deal with these as easily. Enters the battlefield, an opponent discards a card. Okay, well, yeah. Actually, I'll discard that. This one. Sure. You got it. this one. Why? Oh, I've only got one. Oh, I should have played that one then. I'm dumb. Let's see. An opponent discards two cards. You get to draw if I don't. Okay. Then I will discard those two. That's fine. You gonna do it again? Oh, okay. Sure. Get that down. Get that down. And pass. Okay. My turn. Do that. And that. No counters. Okay. End turn. Each player mills three. Oh, okay. Sure. Oh. You wanted to kill one of mine. That's unfortunate. You're gonna have a hard time dealing with my field. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I guess first things first. That. And then. Sure, I'll attack with that. And turn. Mill four cards. Okay, sure. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I should have just attacked with everything. I would have ended the game. I was busy focusing on defense. Now you're probably gonna scoop, aren't you? Until end of where X is. Okay. That's game. Sure, let's go again. After this, I might look into crafting a deck. I don't know, we'll see. Did you pick a planes? Okay. Elemental, huh? Okay, fair enough. Lucethus. Nope. Intern. Elementals. Okay. Let me guess. Elemental again? Oh man, who'd have thought? Oh! Okay, interesting. Sure, draw your card. My turn. We will say this. Gain life, draw card. And then next, no attacks, end turn. Let's see, when enters the battlefield, you may have a two target. Okay. Can't target my stuff. To himself, okay. So there's that. There's that. We'll do that. No. Oh, right, because I played the forest. Bah. Okay, that's fine. Cultivate. I don't like that art. Like most of the arts for Cultivate, I like. Not that one, though. Okay. Swamp onto the field. Sure. So you're five color elementals then? I'll take it. Whatever. Go ahead and kill that. Gain my life back. Untapped source. Another Sanctum Weaver. Next. No attacks. So I've got four shrines, so unless you can buff the toughness of that elemental by two, I just kill it. Okay. Did that say all other permanents of the same type? Same name, okay. Sure. I'll take that. Just kill him. Gain life back. I will take that action. Discard that one. We're gonna say Black. So, first things first, how about another Starling Grove? We'll do Sanctum of Stonefang. Goshen Tie of Hidden Cruelty. Sanctum of Shattered Heights. We will do 3, 6. Yeah, another green source. Next, no attacks. End turn. I will pay that. Kill that. Pass the turn. Submit. Strike one. Come on, buddy. You can play a card. I believe in you. Alright, last chance. Okay, cool. My turn. Shoot you in the face. Take that. I will discard Sethys. And I will make black mana. Should have played you first. Oh well. So really matters. Next. Sure. In turn. There you go. Nice. Oh, was that all my daily quests? Sweet. Packs. I got another pack. What'd I get? What'd I get? Another Karn Silex. Okay. Sure. What do you want, store? Oh, that's just sleeves. Whatever. A freaking Urtai. Oh, that's actually kind of adorable. Ooh. Oh, those are so pretty. Meh. Alright. Yeah, we'll just scrap all this. Keep that. Keep those. New deck. Let's see. So much new. Enters the battlefield, scry 2. Meteorite. Oh, this card. Nice. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that's pretty. So many pretty cards. Why is there gonna be so much pretty stuff in white? What do I want to make? Select format. That's pretty good. I like doing historic stuff. What are you? 5 mana, 3/3 flying. Whenever you sorcery, create a 1/1 white soldier. Oh, that's kind of neat. 3 mana, 2/1 flyer enters, gain 2 life. Meh. I like that one a lot. 1 mana, 1/2 flying, first strike. Very good. Let's see. What do I want to make? What about you guys? You guys got any good ideas for something to make? Could get some more packs if I really wanted to. I could make an Ajani deck. Green white Ajani. What? No. Oh, right. Was it right click? It was right click. There we go. Now I have a play set of her. Nice. Okay. I could make more farewells if I wanted to. Nah. There's Elish Norn. I could make a Phyrexian deck. Let's see, what was it called? Oops. There we go. Let's see, how did that deck go? Let's see. that one. Oh, okay. I'll do that. Oh wait, no, it's Fae of Wishes. There we go. How did that deck go? Let's see.
But I just
All right, so I need Midnight Clock. How many of those did I need? Four? Oh, I don't know if I can do that. Do I have enough? I can only do three. Okay. Well, I'll do three for now. And then I did craft All Runes Epiphany, right? There we go. Archmage Charm. Oh, it's rare. Poop. Okay. Well, I can't get that one then. Check, check, check. Almost. All right, so I need Baral's expertise. That's rare too. Pope. Primal Command? That's mythic. Oh, you run Forging Gataxias? AS, okay. Well, I can craft one more. There we go. I should be able to. Yeah, I could do that. Okay. You run four of those. Oh, you only run two Fae of Wishes? Okay. Drop that by two. I need to do a Primal Command. You do what, four of those? Two of those. Okay. Run what, two of those? Yeah. And then for Alrun's Epiphany, you run three. And then four Explore, four Growth. Oh yeah, the Archmage's Charm. You run what, three or four? Three of those. And invoke the winds. Done. Save and exit anyway. Okay. Oh, goodness. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's see. There we go. We're going to go ahead and take all this out. All right, so let's go with we will do, let's see, where is she? T, wait a minute. Yeah, okay, it's historic, sure. I do kind of want you. Yeah, sure. Why not? I wonder. Oh, it's rare. Shoot. I want to make you. Okay. That. Oh, I can't make any more of you either. Poop. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I've got one Elspeth, sure. Okay. We'll do that. We will do. What else is there? A couple of you. You know what? You would be good, because I can buff you. Oh, goodness. Ooh. Spirited companion. Absolutely. Let's see. Oh, sure, we'll add you. That works. We'll do that. Seems good. Sure, we'll do actually. And then we'll go all the way to the lands. Oh, okay, that's land. No. All right, well, I guess we'll go with oh, there you are. And kind of plains. And then take that off. Go down. Oh, right. Now it's there you are. Tick you down one. And then we'll go Elspeth. Actually, you know what? I can keep Wanderer. Done. All right. Someone sent me a text. 56? What the fuck? Okay. Come on. There we go. Good boy. Wait, what? Why? Oh, wait. This is... Right. Let's see. How do I... What? There we go. Done. Yes, that's fine. There it is, white stuff. Let's go ahead and play my white stuff deck. I should probably put cards like Swords to Plowshares and stuff like that. Two Arin Boo Urn. Okay. Yeah, I'll keep that. Why not? Land. Next. End turn. Indestructible as long as you control at least two other merfolk. Whenever she attacks, draw a card. Okay. Nah, I'm good. Planes, please? Hey.
Two mages duel. Only farewell.
Okay, cool. Oh, alright. That's sure. You gonna swing for three? Oh, okay, I'll take that.
My wandering continues.
Let's do Adorned Pouncer and Spirited Companion. And then I draw a card. And then I lay my land for the turn. And then I will not attack. Yeah, you're definitely gonna beat me, but we're gonna go. Here, how about another?
The only companion I know is
shoot.
The bigger they are. Well, you know.
There we go. No, I don't think I'll attack right now. Other merfolk, plus one, plus one. Tap or untap. Okay, sure. Mm-hmm. Yep, gonna tap down that. Sure, go ahead. Alright. You gonna swing at me or her? All at me? Deal. Shoot.
Hold still.
And then, let's see. Figure onto you, and then next. I lose. It's fine. Oh, right. Tap down that one creature. Sure, and then you swing for game. Oh man, what a surprise. What do you. Oh, right. Okay. Let's try again. Hopefully this time I get someone else. Ugh. Big nuggets. Yeah, I'll keep that. I just need to draw lands. That's a good start. Let's see, can't attack or block and its activability. Okay. Sure. We'll do this on over. Sure. You got it. Okay. Nancy boy. Yeah, I'll keep that. Hell yeah. We will do this. Burp, burp. Wait, breeding pool? Oh, okay. You can get fancy shit. Whenever another mirage. Oh, okay. So we'll do this, this, and this. Bop. Whenever you cast a merfolk, create a merfolk. Okay. We'll do this. Four. Monk, spirited companion. I hope I get a plains next. Okay. Interesting way of using it. If I were to play Elish Norn, you would have no board. Jesus fuck, you drew three of them? Fuck it, you got it. I I want to win one game with this deck. Christian? Okay. I will bottom the Wanderer. Swamp, okay. Wanted the open hand. Go. Sure. Spirited Companion. Woof, woof. Sure. I'm gonna bop you for one. There you go. Chromatic Lantern, sure. Land. Over. Get two kitties. We'll go for an all-out attack. Like so. You gonna kill the Cub Warden? Target creature as oh, okay. Cool. Okay. Sure, I'll give you a treasure. Game. That's a mulligan. That's a keep. Kitty. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Any day now, bud. There you go. Good boy. There we go. And it begins. Gonna remove my adorned pouncer? No. No, I won't attack for the moment. Gonna play another youthful Valkyrie? I miss a land drop, of course I do. Well, I lose. You didn't miss your land drop. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay.
It's a shame we must fight on such a lovely day. Perhaps learn some humility.
Okay. So we'll do this, targeting you.
Try to find the good in your heart.
I'll do enter. Your life total is okay. Sure. That's fine.
I've learned much during my travels. Let me show you.
Nope.
My judgment is fine.
Oh, okay. Well, that works, I guess. Oh, and I leveled up. Nice. We'll go to the store. I've got a few more minutes. Packs. I'll get a mythic pack. Why not? Oh, okay. Let's open the normal pack. What did I get? I got the Phasing of Zalfir, aka the Mono Blue Wrath of God. Vesuvian Duplomancy. Whenever you cast a spell, the turret's eyes you control. Oh, nice. That's actually really cool. And I got one mythic. Or one rare. Let's edit. that. One more down. All right, I think that'll be it for now. Thank you guys for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time.